Breaking news coming in, and Mirror Now has accessed CCTV visuals of the road near Hindu Samaj leader Kamlesh Tiwari's house just moments before his murder. The visuals show two suspects roaming outside his house on the day when the murder took place. I'm joined by my colleague Alok Singh on this story. Alok, so the police are of course looking at this case from several angles, but now they have got access to this CCTV footage, which in a way gives them a certain lead.
Yes, absolutely. In fact, not only the CCTV, we have also managed to access the F.I.R. and that F.I.R. is registered on the complaint, given by Kiran, who was in fact wife of Kamlesh Tiwari, and she has alleged on two clerics of Bijnor that they committed this crime. Remember, these clerics were in fact announced the cash reward on the head of Kamlesh when Kamlesh allegedly made the controversial remark on Prophet Muhammad in 2015. After that, in fact, there was investigation had also happened and these two clerics were detained, later allowed to go. But as of now, Kamlesh's wife has made allegation that these two clerics who had announced cash reward on Tiwari's head, they are basically involved in murder case of Tiwari. In fact, a team of SIT that was formed yesterday after the murder, this is led by IG of Lucknow. That team has also reached Bijnor and they have, in fact, what we are getting to know, that they have picked up one of the clerics. However, they have not yet confirmed whether he is arrested as of now or not, because he is named in the FIR, so they are now questioning him. Apart from that, there are several multiple angles that are coming into this whole case. Remember the way this whole murder has happened. In fact, according to Kiran, who is wife of Tiwari, she saw the accused persons who in fact reached at their residence yesterday at around 11:30. And in fact, these two persons who can be seen in the CCTVs, they talked for quite some time with Tiwari at his residence as well as his office of the party that is located in the same premises. After having some time that they have a conversation, then Kiran found her husband lying in a pool of blood when she went to another room. And when she found out, then she raised an alarm. However, at that point in time, these two persons fled away. The visuals of these two persons caught in the CCTV cameras that we are, in fact, got for our viewers. As of now, the police has also not ruled out the possibility of personal enmity. Remember, there are two persons, in fact, arrested as the IS suspect. So police has also not ruled out the possibility of the involvement of these two persons who were arrested in 2017 by the Gujarat police. So police is also not ruling out that possibilities. They are also investigating that angle. But there are multiple angles in this whole investigation. As of now, the new news is that the team has reached to Bijnor, as per the FIR says, and as per the FIR, that his wife has named the clerics. So police is also interrogating these clerics, and further investigations in this case are on. Back to you.
In fact, very importantly, as you were mentioning, now that one person has in fact been detained, and this is of course based on also on the FIR, which names these two people. And if you could just take us through the details of this suspect who's been detained from Bijnor, just for the benefit of our viewers. Exactly, the fact, as you were mentioning, that Kamlesh Tiwari's wife had already named two people in the FIR. We know the background, that there has in fact been certain controversial statements that Tiwari had made earlier. So just for the benefit of our viewers, if you could just take us through the details of the suspect who has in fact been detained so far.
Yes, absolutely. These two persons are basically clerics, and they are in fact employed in the mosques in Bijnor area of Uttar Pradesh's area in Bijnor, and these two clerics basically are the resident of that place. The team of SIT has already been sent to the Bijnor, and these two persons were in fact being searched, and later after that today in the morning one of them has been picked up. These two persons, if we talk about it, one of them had declared the cash reward of rupees 51 lakh. Another had announced the cash reward of 1.5 crore on the head of Kamlesh Tiwari when he made the controversial remark in 2015 on Prophet Muhammad. These are the basically these two persons who had made the announcement of the cash reward on the head. So that were the prime suspect. As they are the prime suspect, so his wife has also named them. So police has now interrogating them. One of them has already been picked up, as we are getting to know. Let's say what will happen in the coming hours, more development likely to come in this case. Back to you.
Right, Alok, thank you so much for bringing us the latest on this story. So just to recap for our viewers, one suspect has